At Key Biscayne, Florida, Vice President Nixon awaits President-elect Senator John F. Kennedy for a post-campaign meeting, which Mr. Kennedy arranged to restore the cordial relationship between himself and Mr. Nixon of 14 years standing in Congress and the Senate. Both were reserved about details of their hour-long talk, despite earlier rumors Kennedy would offer Nixon a post in the new administration.